We live in a world full of sacred items, objects, and things. Mona Lisa, the ceiling on the Sistine Chapel, the Ark of the Covenant. Growing up, I found that the most sacred thing I've ever come across is a woman's purse. My mother instilled in me at a very young age that I should never, ever, ever look inside a woman's purse. There'd be dire consequences. And it worked. Even today, my wife will say, "Cupcake, will you get my keys out of my purse?" I say, "No! It's a woman's purse! Dire consequences!" It's kind of funny, I ended up growing a greater respect for a woman's purse than my own parents. Madam Toastmaster, fellow Toastmasters, and everyone here who understands and respects the sanctity of a woman's purse. 2 months ago, I went to go pick my wife up at the local Panera Bread for her monthly book club meeting. It was a little cross town, and as we drove home, everything was good. And then terror struck. Dun, dun, dun! My wife started furiously looking around. Dun, dun, dun! Michael, I left my purse at the Panera Bread. And my head hurts. My back aches. I'm suffering from motion sickness. What am I going to do? Now, I'm a good husband. Strike that. I'm a great husband. I said, "Sugar Plum, I am willing to embark on this journey to traverse across the great city of Oklahoma to gather your purse." She gave me a weird look and went to bed. This is something I've been waiting years. Not for her to lose her purse, but I was excited. Got my phone out of my pocket, called Panera, and in my best Liam Neeson voice from Taken, "You don't know me, but you have my wife's purse. You might ask for a ransom, but I can tell you, I have no money. What I do have are a particular set of skills. This set of skills was developed over one career. If you get back my wife's purse, but if you don't, I will find you. I will track you down, and I will write a very nasty letter to your boss about your total lack of customer service." I thought I did pretty good. "Thank you for holding, Mrs. Clarissa. How may I help you?" I was on hold! I was too upset to even say my spiel again. I was like, "Let me pick up my wife's purse." "Yeah, come on in. We'll have it for you." Despite this, a sense of adventure had overcome me. Bum, 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 bum. Just like Indiana Jones, I was going on the greatest adventure, nay, quest, to recover the most precious artifact of all, my wife's purse. I headed out to the highway, and as I rushed down the speed, I put on my signal. Looked over my shoulder, and traffic was safe, and moved out. Just driving along my automobile, and in front of me, a car was going 10 miles under the speed limit. Don't you just hate that? Road rage was enveloping me, and I did the only thing that made sense. I put on my signal, looked over my shoulder, and when it was safe to do so, I correctly passed the vehicle. After a very pleasant and uneventful trip, I was there. The entrance to Panera was 30 feet away. I was going to do this. Boom. For some reason, I was walking really slow. In a dramatic fashion. Probably because I like Chariots of Fire. I got there. One time I'm proud. And as I noticed, there's a set of stairs to the entrance. I came this far. There's no way I was going to stop now. Bum, 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 I opened up the door and a glorious light shone down upon me. I walked straight to the counter. Noticed there was a line. Waited my turn. At the appropriate time, I looked straight at the cashier. You don't know me, but you have my wife's purse. Yes, sir, here you go. I embraced the purse, tucked it under my arm, put the strap over my shoulder for security purposes, and I walked out. I walked out the door. And I realized this needed to be memorialized for all generations to see in the future. This was a heroic act, epic. So I've got my best pose, got my camera out, selfie! I drove home, found my wife silently asleep, went and sat down in my chair. I'm a great husband. I'm a hero. It's okay. I did awesome things today. I did more journeys today than most of you will do in a lifetime. All for this purse. This precious purse. I think I've earned the right to open it up, right? Then again, dire consequences. Madam Postmaster.